Success, did you get in okay?
I just got to the house. I'm about to walk in now.
How's the house look?
It looks... I'm locked.
That's Mom for you. She never locked doors. Too much trust in humanity.
Well, it looks like no one robbed this place after a month of emptiness.
Good, more stuff for the estate sale. Hey, I know you must be tired from the flight, but can you get a head start on packing everything?
Sure, why not? Only a 6-hour flight, 1.5-hour drive, but... Yeah, I'll get to it.
All right. Enough said. Look, I have to meet with a lawyer today, so I won't be able to get there until the morning.
Great, so I'm home alone?
You're not alone. You know you have your imaginary friend Miss Shadowface to keep you company.
That's not funny. Wasn't funny when I was 6 and still isn't funny now.
Sorry, you know I tease because I love. Look, I gotta go. I'll be there first lick of sunrise, okay?
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
I got your text. What's up?
Hey, did you know that Mom tried adopting a child once?
What are you talking about?
Well, I was in the attic, and I found this file of adoption papers. And I guess Mom tried adopting a child right when I moved out.
I can't believe she never told us about this.
Well, really wasn't much to talk about due to the fact the adoption fell through last second.
I don't follow.
Well, the forum said that Mom wasn't fit enough to take after this little girl. I guess she was special. Anyways, did you meet the lawyers?
Yeah, it's all squared away.
Okay. Good. So, are you willing to make your way out here tonight?
I'm exhausted.
It's only a couple hour drive.
First thing in the morning, I promise.
Fine.
Love you.
Love you too.
This? Hello, sis.
Brother.